What up, guys? How are my awesome chem kids doing today? Check out these cute little kids. We love summer around here. So I have the unit three, putting it all together, all lined out. This is not due until May 15th, so you have 2 weeks. There's a couple environmental ed puzzles to watch next week, but other than that, it's just getting your final commercial written up and recorded for the unit so we can be done with petroleum and move on to water. It's going to be great. So here's your requirements. You're basically going to use one of the six fuel options that you are looking at this week in your alternative fuel research and make a commercial that advertises a vehicle running on that fuel and why you think for the, audience if you're choosing, why you think that would be a good vehicle for them to purchase. So you'll be looking at this list of six fuel options here. That's what you can choose from. And make a transcript or a storyboard, just like you did last week with the combustion article. And that's going to be your written piece of the project. Submit that so I can look over it and make sure it's good to go before you spend all this time editing and recording and all that. Once you get my blessing on your script that you've got everything on your checklist accounted for, then you're good to roll into making your video. I recommend using WeVideo, and I also recommend taking multiple chunks of video that you can piece together. The more little chunks of footage you have, the easier it is to edit and add in fun transitions and titles. So if you want a little tutorial on WeVideo, let me know. But just go in there and play. You can log in with your Google account and just, start pushing buttons and see what WeVideo has. It's actually pretty cool. So here's your checklist. I would follow this and make sure that you have everything accounted for. Again, you need to think about the buyer that you are targeting for your commercial. What region? Is it going to be cloudy in that area mostly? Is it sunny? What do you think? Down here in the green, I have a couple resources. So you may remember looking at these pages when we still were in school. This is the Piot intro at the beginning of the unit. And then if you scroll down, there's the outro. So half of you read the outro, half of you read the intro, and we did a little breakout activity and kind of, checked in with each other on that. So the intro, really, this is your storyboard. This is going to be your transcript that you're going to make and submit to me. So that's your written piece. And then taking that script and actually creating it into video is going to be your final project that you're going to put together. So, I'm excited to see what you guys come up with. I love seeing in your faces and hearing your voices. It just makes it feel a little bit more like real school. So just get creative with it. I mean, put yourself out there. It's going to be awesome. I already know it's going to be great. So, let me know what questions you have. I did put the commercial example of that used Honda here, that link, so you could watch that. Maybe just start watching some different car commercials to get some inspiration. I recommend working with a partner so that you guys can, piece together different footage and make a pretty cool commercial with both of you guys in it. So, read through this. Let me know what questions you have, and I will be here to answer those for you. I think that's it.